past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
And back underway, 1-0 it is.
I think you've got to conclude that was good refereeing. A free kick in the end after initially playing advantage, but it just wasn't there.
Bruno Fernandes.
Can he finish? And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?